Okay, so I am in Obergurgl this year. Top of the Hohe Mut, going to go down into Obergurgl all the way. It's about minus 14, minus 13 degrees. Pretty cold. Starting off with a red. Arrived yesterday and it was pretty flat light, so I couldn't see. I'm skiing on the Atomic Vantage 90 in a 180 centimeter length. Yesterday I flat light, I didn't really like it. These are my first turns on it today and it's actually alright. I am going to change for some different types of skis throughout the week. Maybe GS, we'll see. But just heading down this red run first. We'll link up with a blue run. And then that'll take us all the way down into Obergurgl. Obergurgl sits at about 1900 meters. So it's a nice little first descent. Nothing too strenuous to start with. So far, they seem like a pretty forgiving ski. Had fresh snow Saturday and yesterday, Sunday. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. But this should link onto the blue I want to hit, blue four. This is red one. Sounds very particular space saga franchise-esque name. But yeah. Using a new GoPro 7 Silver, so a bit of a step up for my 3+ Silver I've been using. I'll see if the battery lasts, I'm not sure. Okay, and on to the blue. Woo. Nice cruisy. Blue four. As you can see, doesn't feel much different from the red I was just on. Okay. Yeah, that's a bit nicer. Load them up. Still a very nice ski. Reading about it this morning, turn radius were around 18 meters, which, yeah, very nice. It's classed as an all-mountain ski. I'm about to get passed by someone, I think. Oh. Hold on. Oops, that's not what I should. So, this is the Nader Hut, where people congregate at about four. Three, four. Heading down into Obergurgl. It's the mid station of the telecommune I just got off of. So we're now on, I guess, Blue 6. We go right here, takes the same place. We're gonna go left, splatter, and down we can go. Snow's very nice condition. So January 20th, 2020. I'm wearing my snood, so apologies if my audio is a bit muffled, but it's cold. Like, really cold. I don't want to just wear a t-shirt under my jacket. And today I am wearing a fleece thermal as well. It just, yeah, fits too much. No heroes coming into this station or anything at all. This is Obergurgl. And just coming into the two lifts here, passing where all the ski schools meet. And that is a descent from the Hohe Mut. If you're looking at the piece map, the far right of Obergurgl. This is the lift I went up on. I'm now going to go up on this chair ahead of us. Woo!